Hello and welcome back to CubeVR. The last time I started to make the fountain, and today I'm going to finish the mountain, and I'm going to start with the hearth, so that I can actually go to the fountain. It should be pretty much till here, some kind of terraforming, and then I'm done with this. I actually did find some blue flowers last time when I was going to my building place. So I actually made some more torches, and I just hope that I have enough now. Maybe I just put some around the middle part of the fountain, and then I can it so like here, and here, and here, and here. Wait, maybe it would be better to put them on the outer sides. So I'm here. I wanted to go one more down. See. Yes, I wanted to go two down and then put glass over it. Because when I just have one glass block over the torches, you can see the flames of the torch, and I didn't want this. In here it's okay. So let's go. So that's nice. Making everything nice and clean. So this way, okay. So and here, and here. Actually, last week I said that I'm going to make a review for The Walking Dead, Saints and Sinners. But yeah, I was playing PlayStation 2 the whole time. I got to the attic and got a lot of my old PlayStation 2 games down here, and yeah, I was playing Ortonellico a lot. I put in my old Fatal Frame game. It's a horror game where you're a psychic and you have to find out where your brother is. Four more. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. It's has a really nice atmosphere. Let me guess, I don't have the glass with me. Yes, of course I didn't. I don't. So, okay. And since Tuesday, or actually Monday evening, Tuesday, I am able to play Beat Saber again. There's a little story behind it. In Reddit, I joined the Nvidia subreddit, and someone asked if we are regretting getting any 3080, 3090 and stuff. And I was like, actually, there is a bit of regret for me, because I can't play Beat Saber anymore because of the bug with the Steam VR and stuff. And then someone said, hey, did you try the new hotfix they released yesterday? So I was watching and I couldn't find any hotfix. So I went to the official Nvidia homepage and there I found it, downloaded it, and I tried it, and yeah, now I was able to play Beat Saber again. So let's see, let's just make it night real quick. Real quick, get me to the night. So, go dark already. Well, it did not turn out the way I wanted it to turn out, but it's okay-ish. Actually, it does look nice here. Let's just clean up and look at it again. Let's see. It's okay. Yeah, from here it's okay. Maybe I can... Wait, I still have... No, I don't. I was thinking of maybe putting an animated water block over the torch, but I did it here and I couldn't see any torchlight, so maybe not. Braten the second is still here. That's good. So. It's actually okay. Maybe I can put glass. Like around here as well. Like this. No, wait. Maybe more like this. Let's see. I think it's okay. For now. If you have any ideas how I can make it look even better, you can post it in the comments. Maybe we can come up with a better way to make it look nice. But for now, it's... Actually, it's pretty okay. I like the illumination. Let's just remove the torch. And as long as it's still night, maybe I can make a screenshot from here. And now it's getting morning again. But it's still okay. I still got the glow of the night. So let's see. So, where? Here it is. I would say we expand our road. Here. With these little ones. and put the glass back and the copper. I don't need copper right now, so like this. Anything else? A lot of coal. Well, I will keep the coal for now. I think I need some more crystals. So actually, I think I will mine a few crystals the next time I see them. Yes, both of these trees must be gone. So. Actually, a lot of people like my tutorial videos I made for QPR. It's really nice to see that my videos can help people. And I'm actually thinking about what kind of topics I should cover next. But the problem is, I can't think of anything new that I could tell. I almost told everything that I know. The first thing I actually did was the processed wood, because it took me a lot of time to get the processed wood. Oh, come on. Aww. No. And now I even started with some tips like the elevator and stuff. And I don't know what else I should talk about in my QVR tutorials. So once again, I ask for your help. If you have any questions regarding QVR that I could cover in a tutorial, just put it in the comments. Because I want people to enjoy QVR like I do. Oops. So. And this one. I have a lot of wood now. Like I said last week, I have two chests filled with wood near my Evangelion. Oops. So maybe the next community building that I'm going to make in my little village here will be something related to a lot of wood. Maybe some kind of art gallery where I can put a lot of picture frames in it. Or I can use the wood to make a nice looking floor. So, did I get everything? This one. That's okay, I guess. So, I still have 100 of these. Yes. Like this. So. Building the Evangelion is actually a lot of work. Right now I finished the left shoe and it took me like 3 or 4 hours. But now it should be a bit easier because the legs are not this big and complicated. I was actually counting the blocks a lot of times and I still managed to make one of the shoes one block longer than the other. strange thing is, the base or the first two layers actually are okay, and the third layer is not okay again. I don't know how I managed to make this happen. But I improvised a bit and now it looks okay. You don't even see that there is one block longer than the other. Because, you don't have any references. And as long as it looks good, nobody will notice. Actually, that's really nice. Actually, you can pull this stuff up with the pull cloths or gloves. And if it's too big for the bucket, you can't pull it up so it will not glow red. So maybe that's some kind of indicator. Oops. That was a bit too much force. So. Like here. Now I can pull up everything. So. So, and so, and here. So now I should try to get down there. Let's just see what kind of stone I used here. That's the normal wall stone, right? Yep, I still have some, that's why. So, wallstone was made with 8 stones. Do I have some stones? I have 20 stones. So, I should be able to make 2 like this. So. I will not need all the wall stones for the stairs, but I just want to go to the safe side, and because I do have the stones. So. Yeah, I'm actually thinking of stones and overproducing stuff. I still have room, yes. I was starting to play Anno 1800 again. Anno 1800 is a real-time city-building game. It's not really city-building, it's more like island-building. It's Anno 1600... Wait, it was an 1602? 1602, yeah, I think. Was the first Anno I ever played. I got this game for 10 bucks from the game pyramid when I first got my first PC. So it was around 2002. I really loved it. I played almost every Anno game since then. And I got Anno 1800 when it released. Oh, I just chopped off something. So. But back when the game released, I still had my 55 inches TV and I couldn't read the menu text because it was too small for me to read. So I had to play it on the PC monitor and it's not as comfortable to play on a chair than it is to play on the sofa. So I actually didn't play much. I have like 9 hours gameplay. But now with the slightly bigger TV that I have, it's actually really nice. Now I can read the texts and I play it again. It's really nice. I'm still in the beginning because I don't have that much time. Because I was playing a lot of PlayStation and some Cube VR. And most important, I played Beat Saber again. After 4 months of not playing serious Beat Saber, I actually went a bit overboard and started with some Expert Plus maps. And yesterday I made, or I recorded 7 videos. Actually it was 10, but 3 videos got claimed by YouTube. Oh, come. No. So now I'm a bit... Yeah. Right now I'm not the fittest. Let's say it like this. Yesterday evening, or this morning, however you want to look at it, work was actually really painful. There was not much to do, and I was so sleepy. Come on. Let's see, maybe I can make this my thumbnail for the video. Still too big, so. The interesting thing is, I stopped uploading Beat Saber videos in September, but I still got plenty of subscribers because of my previously uploaded Beat Saber maps. Well, it's actually only normal to have it a bit on the slower side, but it was still nice. Sometimes I had to deal with strange comments that try to help me get better at the game, where I have to improve my swinging and stuff. And sometimes people argue with the difficulty of the songs. And I'm always like, dude, I just play the song, I don't make it, so I can't help it. If the creator of the map says it's difficulty expert, then it is difficulty expert. Yeah, I think that's actually a nice approach. So. Like this. Like this. That's actually nice. I will make everything look nice after I completed the stairway. Some dirt, some dirt. Here's dirt. Like here. And here. So. Like this. Oh. And here it would actually be like this. Oh, come on, what I'm doing? Like this. So this one goes here like this, and you go here like this. One, two, three. Come on. So. Nice. And here we are on the building ground level again. Nice. Maybe I'm going to make a second shovel just to get more dirt away. I just noticed that I didn't finish my sentence, so I had to get an ending to the sentence. Forgetting midway what you wanted to say. Maybe I developed some kind of dementia. I'm getting old. So here, this one. These. You. Okay, that's okay. And here. So. Nice. Just have to remove a bit here to make it a bit more natural looking. I can put something here. For now, I'm putting a torch here. And here. So. Nice. Actually, the stairs went pretty well. I thought that I would take longer. Oh. Okay, I totally lost my sense of time because I'm already playing for 30 minutes again. Time goes by so fast when you have fun. So. Same thing when I'm building my Evangelion. Every time I look at the clock, it's already a couple of hours past. Like this. So, for now, just fill up a bit, so. Like this. So, okay, that's okay for now. I'm going to make it look nice. So let's just fill this hole. Like this. Oops. And like this. Okay. This almost looks like a bus station. I could make a bus station along the way. Actually, that would be really nice. Right now, will I go this direction? Let's see. Like this. This way, this way, this way, this way. Actually, if I continue my path till here, I get straight to the fountain. Yep. Nice. You see, guys, everything was planned. Everything is going according to Keisaku. So just get the dirt. I didn't thought that I would actually really get to the fountain. Maybe it was meant by destiny that I built a fountain there. So. Like this, and this, and this. Nice. Maybe I wouldn't get to the fountain directly, but let's see. Yes, okay. I used up one more of my flex stones. That's why I could gather the dirt. So next episode will definitely be just making everything look nice again. So. 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 So, let's see. How was I able to make these flagstones here? Lot of dirt and stone. Well, we got plenty of dirt. Now I close this. Let's get ourselves some stone. So. So should be enough for now. Dirt. Oh, that's cool. Coal is always good. So, here. So I hope I still have. No, I don't have anything. So, zack. Where are my stones? Here are my stones. I'm going to build some fences around the fountain next time. Or maybe I will build a... Is it? No, it's not fence, it's come on. Oh, brain work. Benches. Maybe I'm going to build some benches around the fountain. Oh, actually it's really nice that it's in the shadow of the mountain. So, like, a bench here, one bench here, one here, and one in the shade of the tree. Yes. This way I can get rid of a lot of this wood that I have. So. For now, get the flagstones done. Like here. Here. Am I still symmetrical? Yes. Okay, everything is alright. Everything is fine. I will cause a lot of problems with this built-in dirt. So. Ah, no, no, not you. So. One, two, three, four. Thank you. das von. So. I'm just going to delete some dirt stacks. This way I can collect all the other dirt. So. Like this. So. And here. Making everything nice and clean. So I'm back like this and this. Actually, I don't want to finish the video right now because I'm having fun. Yeah. I have to cut down this tree someday. Let's make this look nice, at least. So. Like this. That's better, so. And here. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I just noticed that there are some green dots like moss. That's cool. Why didn't I notice this before? This looks really nice in the shades of the trees. Yeah, it does look nice. Never noticed. Let's just go up here to have a quick overview. You can't see much. Lol, can you see this? This looks like a reflection in the water. Nice. It's just a shadow, but it looks like reflection. That's nice. So. There's the fountain, there's the way. Maybe I can make a little statue here. Something not too big. Something simple that I can make in maybe 40 minutes to make it live in the video. So. The good thing is that there are a lot of schematics for Minecraft. And even if I don't have the schematics, I can still use the picture to make something like this. I made this from a screenshot from Kirio Koko's Minecraft stream. And it turned out somewhat okay-ish, I think. It's not the most beautiful thing, but it's something. It has a chair, a table, something that resembles a door. So, okay. I'm pretty okay with what I finished today. That's nice. Like I said earlier, if you have any suggestions, post it in the comments. I'm gladly I'm gladly read them and try to incorporate them into my style. It's not really a style, it's everything is chaotic, but in the end I still hope that I can get a nice end result. So, well then, for today I finished. I'm a bit over my normal limits, sorry about this. Sorry for this, my brain's not working. Well, anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun, actually. I managed to finish the fountain, the road, and the road is actually really nice. It goes to the fountain. Maybe I'm going to make a nice path around the fountain with some concrete-style blocks. I'm pretty sure we got some nice custom blocks that I can use. No, not just paint. Paint is boring. Acoustic tile? Not really. Rusted plates will not be nice. Maybe sandstone? Sandstone could be nice. Or granite. Granite? 18 stone? Or cracked asphalt? 12 stone and 6 coal. Do I have 12 stone? Yes, I do have 12 stones. And in the middle was coal. I'm just gonna make this cracked asphalt to see how it looks. If I saw correctly, it was a block made by Tino. I'm just gonna check again. No, it was by Molol. I can't pronounce it. But he does actually make some nice blocks. So, cracked asphalt. Let's see, I'll put it here. I can't use it for my fountain, but actually I'm going to use it for my Evangelion. I could place my Evangelion on this cracked asphalt as a base. I'm pretty sure this will look awesome, but I will need about... like 200, like 1000, like almost 2000 cracked asphalt. Ooh, that's a lot of coal. But it's actually a really nice block. So. Maybe I can find something else in the workshop. Or I'm just going with some normal stuff. Like the quinite. I didn't try out quinite. 18 stone. Do I still? I don't have 18 stone, I know it. Here's a bit of stone. It's 9 by 9. Sorry for still crafting, even though I finished already. But I just want to see how it will look. I have to do it now, because otherwise I will forget till next week. So. Here's my granite. Granite, whatever. It almost looks like stone. Or am I just stupid? Ah no, it's different. Okay. Yes, yes, I will use granite, whatever. I will place one block beside the fountain so that I can remember what I wanted to make. At least I know that I can't remember the stuff, so I'm... Ha, big brain move. So. Okay, that's it. So next time I'm going to make a little plaza around the fountain. So, okay. So, and now we are good for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And stay healthy. Till next time. Bye.